Hey, what's up, guys? We're just gonna be drop shotting for some farm pond bass. Let's see if they're big. I've been only catching dinks, so anything like a pound is pretty big to me. I went around this whole lake and threw a frog and we didn't get nothing. It looks really froggy. Oh, got a bite. Oh, it came on. I bit it pretty hard too, right when I stopped it. Then it fell to the bottom, it hit it. In this little corner right here. What the freak, dude? Oh, I took my bait, that's why. These little Kytec drop shot worms, minnows. When I fish a drop shot, I like to go to the bottom, out through the nose. Sorry, got allergies. Whenever it's pointing out like that. So it's weedless. Not weedless, but better weedless. Like, better, it goes through weeds better. I'm trying to say. And it makes it look more natural. Oh, look at that. Running. I don't run with it. Oh, what? I missed it? That must be really small in here then. It's like the third fish I missed. I got another one running with it. Oh, look at my line jumped. Yeah, these fish are small. Buddy over there got one. I feel so stupid because I can't even catch these little dinks. Finally. Oh, I can't. No. Oh, no. Weeds are there? Oh, yes, there. Come on, shake the weeds off. That's good. Yes, it's still on my Kytec worm. Nice little dink right in the corner of the mouth. Put you guys up. Let's see if we can get some more right here. I know that wasn't the only one. If I can get my worm on. Just bite a little head on it, or the head off of it, and it's good to go. Tastes like crap though. Got another one. Quick release. Trying to get a bigger one over freaking a pound. They're all under a pound here, seems like. Sun goes down more, I'm probably gonna throw a frog or a rat, because there's probably a lot of rats here. So much weeds. It's got some here. I like to use braid when I'm drop shotting. What was that, a fish? It's a fish. Oh. It might be a bigger one. Oh. PB out of here. Oh. It's like a pound. It broke off my drop shot right when I took when I brought it up. Oh, Raymond. Think he lost. Let me get a weight on this guy. We're doing a little competition here. Friendly competition between us. Where'd I hook him? Oh, right there. See how much he weighs? Oh crap, my bad. Now he's a sand bass. Alright, let's get the release. Sorry, little buddy. Have to retie. Wash them off. Super excited because these fish don't really get big in here. Poke me. Alright, let's find a picture and picture view and release them. Catch and release them.